Okay, today we're going to create this, but with different flowers. We want to use these flowers. Okay? You're going to need a candle holder from the Dollar Tree. You're going to need some believer. You're going to need some rhinestones. Okay, I do not have the foam ball. So I have to cut some of this, so you will need one of these if you do not have the foam ball. And because I need to cut it, I'm gonna need to have one of these so I can cut it. So I'll probably just cut it straight down like that. You're gonna need your glue gun. You're gonna need your E6000 glue. And you're gonna need your scissors. All right, let's get started. Okay, you're going to get your bling and you're going to measure it around here. You want to make sure you get it up under here. And then once you have it, you're gonna cut it, and then you're gonna do the same for the bottom, and then you're gonna cut it. Okay, I already have some cut. You're gonna also cut three of these. So you're gonna have one, two, three, four, and then one, two, three going across. So there's three going across this way, and then four rolls this way. So basically you just want to do one, two, three, and you're going to cut. You're going to need three of these. Okay, so our rhinestones, we want to make sure we grab the biggest one out of there. Then we're going to take one of these, we're going to center it. Like that, and we're going to glue that. So you're going to put a little glue in here. Okay. And we're just going to stick that right on in there in the center. Okay, and we're just going to put this to the side. Okay. So for this, we want to see which side we want to be the front and which side we want to be the back. So you want to kind of line this up under here. And we want to make sure it's facing the right way. Okay, alright. And we want this to kind of be where they connect right there in the center. Okay? So you're going to put a little bit of glue on here. And I need another glue stick. And we're just going to put that there. Okay? Now, since I will not be using these again for any other project, I want it to be permanent. So I'm going to use the E6000 glue as well. So I'm just trying to get another glue stick, so just bear with me. So now the glue is trying to come off the gun. Alright, let's try this again. So we're going to go ahead and put that right there, right where we want it. And just be careful because the glue can be hot and it can burn your fingers. Okay. So now we want to do some, we want to try to make sure this go under this little thing here. So we're gonna add a little bit of the glue, the E6000 glue. Okay, and it's not trying to come out. Then we're going to use some more of the hot glue. Okay. And then we're going to do that. Press that down. And then we're going to use a little bit of E6000 glue. Okay, so your question is, why am I using both? So I want this to stick right away, so that's why I need the glue gun. But I also wanted a permanent stick, so that's why I'm using the E6000 glue as well. Okay? So now we can reseal the deal with some more hot glue. Alright. Now if it's not completely straight, like this is not, don't get too mad. If you can, just kind of lift it up a little bit. And regardless, it still won't look gorgeous. Okay? So some of the strings. So now we're gonna do the bottom as well. Same process. We're gonna find it back, kind of where we started. And you can almost see like a little line there. If you could kind of line it up right with that little line, just line it up right through like that. Okay. And then make sure you find the back where you started from in the beginning. Okay. Then we're gonna use the glue gun. Alright. Ooh, burning my fingers. Okay, we got that holding. Okay, now we're gonna put some of this glue down. Okay. And we're gonna keep on going around. Glue gun. Okay. Now this would be a nice gift to give someone. They could put this on their desk at their office. It can go in the bathroom as a nice little decoration. It can go on your coffee table, on your bookshelf, even on your regular dining room table. You can hook it up with something. This is make a wonderful gift. Okay. very inexpensive gifts. Alright, so we get into the sealing the deal. Alright. Hold it down. So now, these three things that we had cut, you should have already glued the one with the rhinestone on there and had put that aside. We're going to close up this glue because we're done with this for now. Alright. So now we're going to go back to the front. I could worry about that later. And we want to kind of put this in the center. So find your center and you're going to use your glue gun and glue it there. And now we're going to do the same thing for these. We're going to put one on each side. Okay? And we're almost going to let them connect at the tip a tad bit if we can get it lined up correctly. Gonna do this one on the other side, fighting with the glue string. Okay, so we're just gonna put a little dab of glue there, and we're gonna do the same here. Just want to get a little glue right there on the edge because I don't want this. So, come on. So I did get some glue right there, but I'll be able to take it off once it gets dry. Ooh, it's like glue for days. All right. And I want to put a little glue on this edge part too. Okay. Right. So, like I said, I could just pull that part off. And you actually can pull these off. If you want to use a little bit of E6000 for that, you can. I'm just not worried, too much worried about those pieces falling off at the period of time. But usually it'll hold up. Okay, so now I have to cut this off so it can go in here. See how this is? You can just pull it out. Flowers right there. And you can even change the flowers if you like. So I'm going to open this. Cut this. Alright. Now, I'm going to cut the corners off. Fell in. Okay, so we have the scissors for these. You're going to need two Oh, these, you can get these from the Dollar Tree. Alrighty, cut these off. And here's the stem. Since I don't have one of those little things to snap them off real quick, I have these scissors. And what I'm going to do, put it up to the fold real good. Do that. Then work it off like that. Okay. You want to stick these in. Looking gorgeous already. Okay, so you could basically, you could use less flowers, you could use different type of flowers, you can do a mixture, it's just your choice. Once again, you know I love bling, so, and I love flowers. So you can use less, you can use more, it's up to you. And voila, I call this the frosted one. All right, thanks for watching. Let's bling again sometime.